Hola, ¿qué tal amigos de Telehit? Bueno, estoy con una banda que ha dado muchísimo de qué hablar, que todo el mundo está como loco para que los pudieran entrevistar. Lástima que solamente están tres, pero conmigo está One Direction, Liam, Harry y Niall.
What's up?
Hello, what's
Hola,
up?
¿qué tal?
I'm good, ¿tú cómo estás?
Bien.
Oh, you speak Spanish, huh?
A little bit.
¿Cuánto más?
Habla
un poquito
a date.
Más. Habla un poquito más.
I've got no, yes.
Oh, shut up. Niall, you know. A little Spanish. Can you keep a conversation with me?
No,
you can't.
Not anymore, no.
Why not?
I used to be able to, but I can't do it anymore.
He's lost it.
I've lost me.
Already?
Lost the plot, yeah.
¿Cómo estás, Niall?
Bienvenido.
Ah, yes, you can. You guys.
That's exactly a great conversation.
That's
all
not very, very fair now, is it?
He's very modest.
Well, so what do you want to learn in Spanish? I'll teach you.
Aye,
come on, whatever. What do you want to learn? Say it, Harry. What do you want
do
to
you
learn?
Do you like my shoes? How do you say that?
¿Te gustan mis zapatos?
Do you like my shoes?
I do. They're hot. I like them.
Hamburguesa.
I like them. They're cute. Guys, let's talk about your album.
Please.
Huh? Why? You're like, please.
This is a very strange and big version of our
okay.
album.
Okay. It is. No, it's right inside, though.
That's a little fat shit.
It's right here.
Interested.
So if you could describe your album in one word. Pick a word.
Personal.
I've got a word.
Go
Which
for it now.
Anthemic.
Ooh, I like it.
How about you, Harry?
It's going to have to be good now.
Personally anthemic.
Emotionally tired.
I'm going to say...
Irresponsible.
Irresponsible? Why?
Because it's about midnight memories.
Midnight memories.
You guys are...
Even the naughty ones.
Do you have a sex bell?
Oh, God. Oh, listen, guys. Okay. Your Mexican fans are going crazy. They really want you to speak Spanish. You were speaking right now. But they were asking me, how would you hit on a girl?
I wouldn't hit a girl.
I'm a girl. How would you hit on me? If you, like, see me in a bar, you would ring my bell? Really? I'm going to ring the bell. I'm serious, guys. How would you do that?
I can't deal with this. I need help.
Usually, I think, what context are we in? Where are we?
If I'm at a bar, you like a girl, how would you go up to a girl? You'd be like, hey, dude, I like you.
Where are we?
Well, I wouldn't call her a dude to start. That might get us off on a bad foot.
Where are we in the bar? Are we in America?
You are in America.
We're in, okay, I can't be in a bar, so I'm not.
Shut up. You were just picturing.
Oh, okay.
What does she look like?
I don't know. You like her. If you're going up to her, it's because you like her, right?
She's a brunette. She's got a leopard print dress on.
A pink?
Leopard print.
Oh, really? How would you hit on me then? I'm at a bar. How would
I'm not on about you.
Oh, no.
No, at all.
Oh, shut up, Liam. You know what? I'm not going to get that time to see anywhere. No, how would you hit on a girl?
Do you have any more questions?
Guys, come on. How would you do it?
I think usually just be a gentleman and ask if they would like a drink.
A drink, yes.
Like, hey,
would you like a drink?
Would you like an orange juice?
That simple?
Would you like a drink that's nice?
And then the conversation will follow from there.
Would you like a nice drink?
Cheers.
What about a drink and a pack of nuts?
Oh, guys. Okay, another question from your fans. Do you read, like, every tweet? You don't. How do you pick tweets?
You just kind of go through randomly and just stop on one right there and then just, like,
I
reply.
I just scroll and then stop my finger and stop.
I usually reply to the inventive ones, actually, because everyone else is just, like, it's all, like, follow me. But then if someone said something and I'm interested, I'll be like, ah.
Like
you've
what?
Actually put some
like
thought
what?
In that. I've got a leopard print dress on. How's it going? That's
oh my god, really funny, Liam, huh? You'll see. Guys, what are you going to do on Christmas?
I'll
What's
be
wrong
at home.
With Harry? You're not even staring at the camera.
I'll
You're
be
like,
at
what?
I'm in bed, asleep.
On Christmas? That's weird.
I'm going into hibernation at Christmas.
Me too.
You'll find me in the
I'll
pub.
Find you where?
You'll find me in the pub on each day, either side of Christmas.
I'm going to be in Mexico.
Liam on a side street, so we're talking about a bloody leopard print dress.
Yeah, a Mexican Christmas. Arriba.
Oh, that's awesome. Tequila.
Exactly.
You're like, exactly, that's all I need.
Mr. Worldwide.
Do you ever fight between you guys?
All the time. Horrifically.
Like, who do you fight with the most?
Niall.
I've scrapped you.
Niall's mean.
Why, for no reason?
No, he's just a mean guy. I mean,
just
look at those shoes.
Like
they just say
I
mean.
I like his shoes. I like him.
He
they're
like
colorful.
They're mean shoes.
I do. I like him.
Whoa.
Hey.
Oh, really?
That's how it sounds.
This rip was from
like
a fight that
shoes.
He had with
I
Niall.
Like him.
Thank you.
They're cute.
Was.
Very cute. I like your boots too.
Thank you.
So you fight with Niall, right?
I love that one. Take that
Don't smell it. You shouldn't smell it.
For a while, yeah.
How bad is it?
It's not bad.
Yes, boys, they win.
You only warned them twice, that's why. What's that?
That's good.
We've lost the light. Okay, hold on.
We lost the light.
We don't like the lights.
Really? Oh, guys. Well, whatever.
Okay.
This interview is a joke, right, guys?
No, not at all. Who said that?
You're not even putting attention to me.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Of course I am. I've answered every single one of your questions.
What?
I've answered all your questions.
Yeah, you don't speak at all. What the hell?
What's going on, Harry?
He's a very reserved guy. Leave him to it. His own commodities. He's got the fundamentals of life.
What questions do you have?
I've been asking for questions for the past minutes.
Well, like how I hit on a girl.
Okay, if you could be anywhere in the world right now, where would we be?
I'd be in Spain. I'd be there on May. No, I'd be June.
Would you or would you not have a beard?
July. I'd be there. I'd be in Spain, in Madrid, on July the 11th, and I'd be at a show, because I think there's still some tickets available for that show if anyone fancies coming.
What?
It's true.
Yeah, it's true.
It's a true story.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, what's this?
Where will you be, Niall?
I'd be in Mexico.
Oh, really?
This is what this interview is for.
Right now?
Yeah, I'd be in Mexico.
With?
I'd be in a place called Tulum.
Oh, yeah. Nice. With who?
I don't know. I'd just be on the beach, strolling around on my own.
Oh my God.
Running my feet through the water.
Where will you be, Liam? Sorry.
Got my name wrong. I'm not answering the question.
You're not going to answer that?
By the way, see this thing? This is our album.
Why not?
Midnight Memories, everyone.
Have you heard the album?
I have.
What do you like think of it?
Can I borrow your questions?
My questions? I don't have questions.
Oh, okay.
I'm just getting them out of my brain. Okay. You can borrow my brain.
All right.
Wow.
And what?
It might take a while.
Oh, shut up. What? What, you want to ask me? You're going to interview me?
Okay, have you heard the album?
Yes, I have.
What's your favorite song? No, you're not allowed to look. You have to tell me.
Story of My Life.
No, it can't be a single. It's got to be one of the random tracks.
I'm not kidding. I promise.
What did you think of the album as a whole?
As the whole album?
Mm-hmm.
I think is...
The progression from the last two albums.
Of course.
What did you think?
I think it's very nice. I like it. I think you guys look a lot hotter, older, different.
We sound...
Your album's actually not open, so I think it's any
porkies. You sound a little different than before, so that's pretty awesome.
The cellophane's still on this one.
Huh?
The cellophane's still on this one, so you haven't listened to it.
You haven't listened to it.
Yes,
yeah,
you take that back. Yeah. Next question,
you take that
please.
Back. we're doing the interview. This is
really
good.
Why are you interviewing me, guys?
You asked us to.
I was just kidding, just to like, because you don't answer.
Where did you buy your earrings?
Questions. My what?
I answered all your questions.
Where did you buy your earrings?
My earrings?
Yeah.
In Mexico?
Mexico.
Mexico.
A zebra, white with black stripes, or black with white stripes?
Yeah. White with black ones?
Yeah, zebra.
Sure.
Because the dress is black somewhere.
Yeah, but that's leopard print.
But this
He's
is
on
black.
About a zebra.
Can you see this is black, guys?
That is black.
Oh, God, really? No. Listen, when are you planning on going back to Mexico? Are you going next year?
I want
to
go now.
Mexico sounds like my kind of place. Tequila. Here we go.
Really?
The album is available in Mexico if anybody would like to buy it.
No, when are you coming to Mexico?
Whenever you want me to. Now, we can go now if you like. Yeah, I mean, let's go.
We love coming to Mexico. The last time we were in Mexico... We played in...
You don't want to know about the last time we were in Mexico.
I can't remember the name of the stadium, but it was...
I do. Corazon.
Yeah, that's the one. Yeah.
Right.
She's a stalker.
And it was amazing. And Mexico played a big part in our movie, actually.
This show.
So oh, really?
Yeah, it was a great show.
Honestly, it was incredible.
It was
a great
show. It was also quite scary because when I ran out, it took me so much by surprise how big and scary it was that like by the second song, I had like no breath.
That's because you're about 10,000 meters above sea level.
Yeah, that's why. Probably that's why. Guys, celebrity crush. Come on.
I don't actually really have
Kate Beckinsale. I've seen a picture of her today. She.
Okay.
Hello, Kate.
Hello, Kate. What's yours, Harry?
I'm going to say Rihanna.
Nice, good call.
Yeah. Nice.
That's cool.
What are you, Liam?
I don't know. You choose.
Hmm.
Who do I like?
I don't know.
Me either. So that leaves both of us.
Come on, tell me. What's your name?
What's your name? What's your sign? Zodiac.
I don't know any of them personally, and I don't like to judge people.
Yeah, but you like, I don't know, who do you... Really? You guys?
This is the best interview I've ever been in.
Come on.
I'm going to go with Barbara Windsor. She's ace. Come to me.
This is, you guys are out of this world. You know what? We are. Whatever. Can you just say, like, hi to Telehit?
Hi, Telehit. Telehit.
Telehit.
Hola, Telehit.
You don't know what you're going to say.
Hi, Telehit, One Direction.
Do you know Telehit?
Por favor.
It's a TV channel.
Okay, nice. Can you say it?
Telehit.
Telehit. Okay, now can you go?
Hola, Telehit. So much One Direction. We smell.
She told us to say that.
We'll see you very soon.
Bye.
Bye.
Mejor.
Hasta luego. Hasta mañana. I just went.
Perfect.
Help.
Why do you need help?
For no reason.
Oh, for no reason. Hmm. I'm just kidding, guys. How was your flight?
It was very good, thank you. I enjoyed it. A few video games.
Me.
Bit of being told off. Never mind. It's all good.
He's like,
I'm ready.
It's boring. I'm scared.
I'm really nervous.
This one is making me nervous, yeah. This interview.
Why?
Oh my god, I'm so nervous.
No reason, you're intimidating.
Why?
Oh my god.
I don't know.
I brought a belt. Oh my god. I'm for sex, that type of belt. No, that's what he says.
Well, that's
his belt. I promise, it's in my bag.
She bought a belt to ring for sex.
It says ring for sex. Not for you guys, I just bought it tonight.
You bought it?
Why, are you going
because
out?
Because I liked oh, it. No, because it was cute.
Oh.
Mm. It's cute.
You guys, come on,
that's
relax.
Your version
like,
of
why?
Cute.
Woo! Relax.
To Mexico!
Yeah!
I'm not Mexican.
Help me.
Where are you from?
Miami. I Nicaragua. I was born in Miami, though. But I live in Mexico.
I'm from Miami.
Yeah. I'm from Miami, dude.
She just puts that accent on. That's not even real.
Like Sophia,
I'm not believing it for a minute.
That I'm from
here.
No, that you're actually some form of Spanish from Mexico. You're putting that accent on.
Not
we're ready?
Yeah, she is.
You're crazy.
Oh, we're ready.
Yeah, we're ready.
Okay.
You're crazy.
Slight